Murad I, son of Sultan Orhan Ghazi and Walid Nilofar Hatun, was born on 29th June 1326 CA in Bursa, Turkey. He became the third Sultan of the Ottoman Empire in 1360 CA after the death of his father. As Murad I became Sultan, he took steps to spread the boundaries of his empire in Asia Minor, Anatolia, and Europe at the same time. In 1360 CA, Murad I conquered the Philippopolis, Thrace, and Adrianople cities in Europe. Adrianople was renamed to Edirne after Constantinople. It was the second biggest city of the Byzantine's rule. In 1366 CA, Murad I made Edirne the capital of the Ottoman Empire. Murad I divided the empire into two provinces named Anatolia, Asia Minor, and Rumelia, Europe. On the basis of administration tasks, in 1366 CA, the Christians' army, under the supervision of Manuel VI, helped the Byzantines and took over the Gallipoli city, which was conquered in the reign of Sultan Orhan Ghazi. But exactly the next year, the Ottomans conquered this city again. Murad I, on conquering the European cities one after the other, even his army went on his way to conquer the Macedonia city. Europeans and the Christians, including Serbia, Bulgaria, Hungary, and the Byzantine Empire, formed an army consisting of 60,000 persons. But the Ottomans' commander, Lala Shahin Pasha, with his comparatively small army, defeated them near Maritsa River. After seeing these victories, the rulers of Bulgaria, Serbia, and the Byzantine Empire agreed to pay tribute and annual tax to Murad I. In the coming years, Sultan Murad I conquered the cities Sofia, Bulgaria, Nish, Serbia, and Tokat, Anatolia. In 1383 CA, he got the title of Sovereign, Khudavandigar. In 1389 CA, Sultan Murad I defeated the mutual army of Christians of the Balkans. Europe, including northern Serbia, Bosnia, and Bulgaria in the First Battle of Kosovo. After the victory in this battle, a cold-injured soldier from the battlefield requested to take an oath on the hand of Sultan Murad I. When he came nearer, he attacked Sultan with his poison knife, because of which Sultan got severely injured. On 15th June 1389 CA, Sultan left this world while wearing the crown of martyrdom. The body of Sultan Murad I was protected and brought to Bursa, where he was buried, while a tomb was made in Kosovo at the place of his martyrdom by burying the inner parts of his body, which is famous with the name of Masjid-e Khudavandigar and is still present in Kosovo. Bayezid I, the son of Sultan Murad I and Gulici Jek Hatun, became his successor. Sultan Murad I also brought reforms in the Ottoman Empire's administration system. A proper pay scale was introduced for janissaries. Parliament houses was made for the governmental and military systems. Changes were made in the tax system. Sultan Murad I got the sovereignty of 95,000 square kilometers in heredity. And when the Sultan Murad I was martyred, the area of the Ottoman Empire was 500,000 square kilometers. It means he added 5 times more in the area of the Ottoman Empire.